Last night, we told you about district court judges speaking out after MTN News reported a Cascade County man had been jailed for contempt of court after refusing to wear a mask during jury selection. Last week, that person was sent to jail after refusing to obey a Missoula judge's order to wear a face covering. We talked with Sheriff Jesse Slaughter following the incident, who disagreed with the substitute judge's order and told MTN News the mask order was contentious, to say the least. Slaughter also claimed he had been assured he would not be put in a position where deputies would have to arrest a citizen for mask noncompliance. But a letter signed by Judges Elizabeth Best, John Koosman, and John Parker sent to MTN last night denied any such reassurance. The letter said the sheriff misunderstood. Judges had told him they would prefer not to send otherwise law-abiding people to jail, but would take such action if necessary. The judges also said Slaughter created an impression that he and his deputies may be reluctant to enforce legally binding court orders designed to protect the public from illness and death. Sheriff Slaughter had this to say today in response to last night's letter.
I have the highest respect for the 8 district court judges. I consider some of them friends and colleagues. What happens in their court is completely their jurisdiction, and I respect that and I honor that. I just want to make sure that the public understood that I didn't agree necessarily with that one decision.
And we'll continue to follow this story and provide you with any updates or developments as they come out.